So to get to the Gale Directory of Publications and Broadcast Media, click on the link that I sent you, and then go to Full Text Available via the UNC Chapel Hill Libraries. And here, what you want to do is go to the Advanced search, click again on the Gale Directory of Publications and Broadcast Media, go to Description, type in General Newspaper, and then you want Year Founded is one of the options. This is a numeric field, so you can use the less than sign. We'll do less than 1900. And finally, click on the pull down again and do State, and we'll start with North Carolina, and then we'll click on the search box. You'll see there's 22 results. And then what you need to do is scroll down one by one. Here's the date, the year founded, and just look through them for the earliest date. I've done this before, so I know that the earliest one is the Fayetteville Observer, which is here. It was founded in 1816. Mark it. It'll turn a different color. You can scroll down and just confirm that there's nothing else earlier than that. You can go to the next page and look at the other results to make sure. And then if you go to your marked items list, you'll see the Fayetteville Observer there. And then you can email yourself that citation, or you can reformat it for printing. The next thing you can do is go back to the advanced search, click on the Gale Directory of Publications and Broadcast Media again, and re-enter your search terms, general newspaper, year founded is less than 1900, and then state, and now we'll do South Carolina, and we'll click on search. And here we've got 7. Again, you look at the year founded, and I know that the Post and Courier is the oldest newspaper in South Carolina, so click on date founded, mark it, go back up to the top of the page and look at your marked items, and you'll see that you have the Fayetteville Observer and the Post and Courier. I hope that's helpful, and please feel free to ask me any questions you have about this. Good luck!